day one, Nilgai. It's around 4:30, getting ready to get dressed, head out. It should be fun. Here we go. But I'm gonna bring a couple of their chisel tips with me. So let's see, it's the chisel tip there. I'm gonna do that because we can shoot unlimited number of hogs. So, if I get an opportunity, I'm gonna shoot one. Craziest morning, get to the spot, or at least on the way to the spot, and before I could even get there, I run into 7-8 Nilgai. I get busted by a cow. They come out of the bedding area. From there, a big blue bull comes out. Stops at 60. I take a shot. Right when I shoot, he turns to run. So I hear a crack. I think I got penetration. I don't know. I couldn't find the arrow. But he ran like a lot of animals do to water. And caught back up with the group. See the young Nilgai. I've got the cows, but no bull. So I see him off in the distance. I don't know, maybe 500, 600 yards. Just watching them, and when they get a sight, I'm gonna look around here, see if I find the bull around here. Might need a second shot. I don't know, but we'll see.